Similarly to other devices in the network, your printer has an address too. In this video, we will explain how to find your printer's IP address if you need to fix its connection issues. But before we get into it, don't forget to click that magical bell button and subscribe to our NordVPN YouTube channel now. So why do you need to know your printer's IP address? Well, first of all, it is the first step of any network printer troubleshooting. This 12-digit ID number connects the printer to the internet or a device. So, when you know it, you can just type it in the command prompt box and fix connection issues. It can also help you to connect new devices. If you want to find your printer's IP address on Windows 10, just do the following. Open Control Panel, then go to Hardware and Sound, and click Devices and Printers. Right-click on the printer and choose Properties. Then you will see a window with lots of tabs. Look for your IP address in the Web Services tab if you only see 3 tabs. If you see 5 tabs, you can find your IP address under the Ports tab. Keep in mind that your printer will use either WSD, which stands for Web Services for Devices, or TCP/IP ports to connect. For Macs, it's also quite simple. Click on the small Apple logo in the top left corner and choose System Preferences. Go to Printers and Scanners, then select a printer from the left-hand column. Your printer's IP address will be listed in the Location section. You can also find the printer's IP address in the Router Setup menu. Open any web browser and type 192.168.1.1 in the address bar and press Enter. Then enter your username and password. Once you're in, look for a DHCP client table or a client list, usually found under the Local Network section. Then open the client list and click on your printer to see its IP address. We hope these tips will help you find the address quickly. Just don't forget to protect your network with NordVPN. It will encrypt your traffic and hide your IP, so no one will be able to see what you do. Use NordVPN and browse safely and privately. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more cybersecurity tips and leave a comment about the video in the section below. Stay safe!